Okay, everyone, welcome back to another video, and happy Star Wars Day. It is May the 4th, and it is International Star Wars Day. This is my third year celebrating it. I celebrated last year and the year before. And, and I wanted to do something. I have some stuff coming in from eBay, and when that comes in, I will do a haul. I'm working out, so I'll be able to do more hauls, and I'm definitely going to be building up on my collections. And, yeah, so I wanted to do something for this day. I'm probably going to watch a Star Wars movie later, but I am going to be doing a Star Wars collection video. You've guys seen my Star Wars collection, but it changes every now and then, and you guys also know that I collect other stuff besides Star Wars, but in this video, it's only going to be Star Wars, and then eventually in the future, I will be doing a big room tour of all my stuff, and when it's a good update and stuff like that. So we will be starting. I like to start at the top up here. At the top we have the Naboo Lego planet set, and then over here we have the Tatooine Lego planet set. Then I'm not sure what the ship it is Star Wars. I'm just not sure where it's from, but I did put an extra episode 3 Padme in there. It looks like it's from the Clone Wars. Then over here we have the Episode 1-9 Naboo Starfighter, and I did put extra Episode 3 Anakin in there, so it's a little dusty. I haven't dusted that in a while, so that's cool. Then up here are my 3 vintage collection figures. I have Phantom Menace Queen Amidala, carded, Attack of the Clones Padme Amidala, Attack of the Clones Obi-Wan Kenobi. Then up here, I drew this a while ago, is the evolutions of Padme Amidala, her from episode 1, 2, and 3. Then I drew Aayla Secura. And when I did a trade with Hipster Banta, he sent that. Then I have the episode 1 toy line poster with the figures on it. It's pretty cool, just zooming through the figures. Then a fan sent me this through fan mail. I do have an address for fan mail on my channel if you want to send pictures, letters, you can draw a picture, anything you like. I'll do a fan mail video. Once I get more vintage collection videos that I do, I want Aayla Secura and Dorsius next. These will be coming down. Then on the side, I drew these a long time ago. I drew Padme from episode 3, Anakin, and Yoda. Then I have Padme cut out on the other side, Darth Maul figure, Hane, a Yoda cut out. And now onto the figures. If you are new to my channel, you guys probably know I'm a huge prequel fan. And here's my prequel collection. And here's episode 1. Working on my prequel collection a lot. I'm trying to build that up. I love the prequels. You know, I thought they were well done, and I don't think they deserve the hate they get, but everyone has different opinions, and yeah, I personally love them and thought they were great movies. So there's episode 1, and you can see there's a lot of Queen Amidala's and Qui-Gon's and Obi-Wan's and stuff, but I want to complete it, so I've got to get them all. There's episode 1, and also if you're new to my channel and don't know my favorite Star Wars movie, that is episode 2. I love episode 2. I love the romance between Anakin and Padme. I love the battle scenes, the action. It's all great, and I'm really working on this collection because I wanted to complete it. And now before I go on to episode 3, I'd like to show Clone Wars first, since that did happen first. Here's my Clone Wars collection. Back here are my realistic Clone Wars figures. This Cad Bane, though, isn't technically a realistic figure, but he looks realistic enough to count him in. I have the Padme's, Anakin's, Ventress, a couple Obi-Wans, and then there's the Mission Series, Darth Maul, and Obi-Wan to pass through there. Now here are the normal figures. Pretty cool. You guys know most of the names, or all of the names, so I'm not gonna name them all. Don't have every figure, that's another goal of mine, but I'm pretty happy with it. Now here is episode 3. Episode 3 is probably the saddest Star Wars movie ever. A lot of sad things happen. That's a vintage collecting Yoda, in case you weren't wondering. So there is my prequel collection. I'm pretty happy with my collection, even though I'm trying to build it up. But below that, I have a carded Palpatine from the episode 3 line. He has a blue lightsaber. I think that was a variant. Then I have an episode 3 poster with Vader, Anakin, Obi-Wan, and Grievous on it. Then this is a pen when you see episode 1 in 3D, you can buy those. And I have a Battle Droid watch. Then down here is just, I have the Padme Evolution box. I plan to get this set boxed with all the figures in it, so that's just there for kind of like a space filler. I have the Power of the Force Jabba. Then in here I keep, you know, accessories, weapons. I won't go through every, drawer, but here's where I keep the battle game cards, stuff like that. Then down here are some books and stuff like that. A few Star Wars books. And then up here is kind of a random, stuff. You know, here's some Leia items, the 6-inch figure, Darth Vader bobblehead. Kind of random. I'm probably going to change this up soon, but just random different stuff, the Jedi kids. Then right here is my small EU collection. Not in a big hurry to build this collection up, but then here are some Anakin, Palpatine, and Leia stuff. And then down on the very last shelf is my Queen Amidala Padme shelf. Just random stuff. I'm definitely going to be adding more to the shelf. I just did the shelf and thought it was time for Padme to have her own shelf for my other Padme items besides the figures. So there's that. Then here is where I keep like Star Wars magazines and stuff like that. And then I have the Queen Amidala, one of the Queen Amidala pens. And then right here I have a Padme dog tag. Then right here I have a Clone Wars Darth Sidious carded figure. Right here I have the Episode 2 soundtrack cover. Episode 2 and Padme pictures I printed. These are going to have to move because once I get more carded figures I need room. And I drew Padme Ayla a while ago. And then this is where I keep, you know, Star Wars cards and stuff like that. Oops. And I do keep other cards in there, but I like Walking Dead ones. And then here's my little profile from like the Saga Blue line that I like to keep, stuff like that. And then we'll go over to the OT collection. Now everyone has here's my episode 4 collection. Everyone has a favorite and least favorite Star Wars movie, and episode 4 is my least favorite Star Wars movie. Don't get me wrong, I still love it because it is Star Wars, but just not the most exciting in my opinion. But this is episode 4 collection. Here's episode 5. So this is that. And then my favorite OT movie is episode 6, Return of the Jedi. I have the Emperor up there because I don't have the throne with me right now. Then right here I have my 3-carded Leia figures. I decided I love Leia very much. She's my second favorite Star Wars character, but right now I don't have all the Leia figures carded loose yet, so I'm only gonna, unless they're cheap and I find them for a good price, I'm only gonna focus on getting Padme's carded right now, and maybe after Padme's. Then right here I drew Padme, Leia, and Palpatine. And a bad picture I drew a while ago of Leia too. And here, and then there is Darth Maul, Palpatine, Darth Vader, and Count Dooku with the picture. And then here's Star Wars Pez. Then over here is my carded Pathé collection. I don't have all of them carded yet, but I'm working on that. I do have all the episode 1 singly carded, but I'm missing a two-pack like this with the Senate one and the Battle Dress one. It's the same figures, but I still want to get all of them carded. That, and this is the Black Series Padme right there, and this Star Wars books right here. Here's my 31-inch Darth Vader figure, and this is, there's my Episode 2 and Queen Amidala posters. I do have an Episode 3 toy line poster. I do want to get frames for those in Padme Leia Palpatine cutouts, and then a random Padme picture up there. Then here's my 12-inch collection. I do want to get other 12 inches besides Padme's, so they will go here. And then there's a flash flood speeder. And then down below is the seed hanger set. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you have a great day. And watch Star Wars, and may the Force be with you. Please subscribe to my channel.